My personal view is that has been a fantastic assembly this year because we had, first of all, we elected a new president. The assembly elected a new president, Professor Francisco Matbon. We elected a new board. Also, we have new universities in our network and also coming from a new country for us. And also all the institutional participation here were very interesting because we had a fantastic speech from very good institutional representative discussing about several issues from social science and humanities to mobility to agriculture issues to research. And this, the interest of this institution to our activity is very important for us, because it's not only a matter of cooperation between us, but it's the idea that to improve the situation of the region, to improve the Mediterranean cooperation, to move from cooperation to integration, which is the slogan of this assembly, for sure we need to work together. Day by day we are increasing our capacity to talk, to cooperate, to share ideas, and to do things in common, because it's the only way to pass this critical moment for Mediterranean region, to work together, to share ideas, and to go in the direction of integration more than in the cooperation dimension only.